Apologies. This is not standard to be so dark.
Hey, got as much. The fuck is this? The fuck is this, man? What is this, man? Come on.
I don't know what this is. I'm sorry.
What? You sorry?
Some sort of practical joke.
On who? Who's the joke on? Is it on me or you?
No.
I don't think it's funny.
What the fuck? What the fuck y'all doing in here?
Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you?
Hey, man, why the fuck are you in my room?
Why the fuck are you in my room?
Is this real?
We don't need to.
Is this real right here?
What the fuck are you doing in here?
Is he with you?
No.
Then if that's the case, that means that you're with me. Do you understand that? He comes close, we fuck him up.
Oh, fuck me up.
Yes.
Fuck him up.
We fuck him up.
I don't know.
Bottom line.
Dude, you got a dead woman in your fucking bed. Next to you. Fuck.
I fucked up. I fucked up, man.
I got this. I'm gonna take care of this, man.
What do you mean you got this? What do you mean? Do you understand what the fuck is happening? Everything I worked hard for, everything I bust my fucking ass for is over. It's a wrap, man. Throw that shit in the trash. The fuck I'm gonna say to Mo? How am I gonna explain this shit to Christian? I need to call someone that can help us and really help figure this shit out.
You need to shut the fuck up. I told you I got this.
Bet you fucking do. Everything I got, I earned. That's all me. I never had my hand out. I never took something that wasn't mine. I never hurt anybody. Took a lot of people with me. Whole lot of fucking people, and all those people rely on me now.
And now you rely on me.
Being rich ain't that simple, Ari. Just like you getting that dead body out of here, it's a lot of twists and turns. See, the funny thing about making money, that the more money you make, the more you realize that money is secondary to the decisions you make.
Sorry, you really believe that shit, right? Like, I'm just asking, because, like, I saw you on TV doing all that motivational shit, right? And I thought it was just a bunch of crap, like it was a gimmick. But you're standing here and you're telling me and you believe it.
I do. All right. That's why when people run up on me and they talk shit and they just think that they can get away with it, well, that's why that pisses me off. It annoys me. It annoys the fuck out of me because of what I believe, well, that's the reason why these same people can't take advantage of
you. Just write the fucking check.
I heard you. Write the fucking check. So easy to take, too, right? For everybody can just fucking take from me. Why not? It's so fucking easy.
Me too.
Because everybody else assumes that it's easy. But the difference between you and everybody else is that you made a mistake. You gotta get the fucking body out. Fucker.
You ever think about death?
As of late, yeah.
Me too.
Well, you gotta change those thoughts. You gotta make them good thoughts. You do that by focusing on the good. The good that you do for others. See, when you do that, that's how you become immortal.
Like your character in Antiverse?
It's exactly like my character in Antiverse.
I was really glad I got to see it. I pray to God I'd be able to.
I give you a piece of top secret information. We're gonna do a sequel. Don't nobody know that. You're literally the only person that knows. So you can't tell nobody the deal. I mean, if you tell somebody, that I'm not gonna be able to get this signed poster that I got for you downstairs. You're a good kid, man. You're the reason why I do what I do. This is why I'm gonna keep doing what I do. My man.